I put myself against a grave.
Because of